Welcome back to More Dog Island with Misty in the hot seat.
Yes.
That means you're playing.
Sorry.
Okay.
I didn't know what to say.
Where was your head at that moment?
Up my butt.
I think that's all the dirt. Because you're not detecting anymore.
No, I'm not.
Talk to the captain.
Hello. He just like bites me.
Swabbing the deck is the first job of every sailor. Now get it done.
Wait, so I haven't got all the dirt?
I guess not.
Well, where's the dirt? There's gotta be some dirt over here.
Dirt?
Hello?
Dirt?
Dort?
Dirt?
All clear ahead. That's not helpful.
That's gotta be all of it.
You'd think so. Here, I'll talk to this guy, too. Oh.
Aha. Good work, ship dog.
Ship dog.
Your hard work is up.
Been noticed.
Bone. We just boned.
We just boned. Thank you for cleaning
up
all that dirt.
Did I just get laid?
You're such a dirty dog. Let's bone.
Nice.
I regret life.
Life finds a way to regret itself.
Yeah.
Aw, bird friend. Just eats it. Midnight snack!
Sleep eating. Just eats bones and all in his sleep. Her sleep, sorry. My sleep? I don't know. What is anything?
Who am I? Where am I? What is this place?
Yes.
Today I've got something for you to do other than cleaning the deck. Clean the deck! Today you're gonna be fishing!
Nice.
It's a real important job that I just made up. Let me introduce you to Bernard, our cook. He makes all of the...
What do dogs eat?
All the kibble.
All the fish, I don't know.
Oh,
I'm playing Animal Crossing. I see.
I can tell you how to fish. Listen carefully.
Oh, frick. Press...
Buttons.
Press X when a fish is biting. This is literally just Animal Crossing.
Fun.
Okay.
Keep it simple. Keep you right in the middle.
Wish me frick.
You ready? Har. Fish. You don't even have a rod, it's just in your mouth. Fish got away.
Use X to pull up on the line and keep the bar in the center.
Yeah.
I was doing that. Do I have to keep pressing it?
Probably. But not too fast. A little slower.
I got it. I don't know how.
Almost didn't.
Good job! I don't know how I got it.
Luck. Pure luck.
Why is Bernard not a Saint Bernard? Come on.
Looks like you managed to get the basics. Now comes the important stuff, so listen carefully. These waters are filled with Pacific Sori and sea bass. I want you to catch the ones that both bring them to me. Get one of each! Bring me some fishes for the dishes. That is my wishes. Well, go get to it. I also ended that word sentence in a proposition.
I love how you didn't say any of that correctly.
It's fine. People can read it if they care.
So where am I supposed to fish? Up here?
From the plank.
Oh.
Yar, walk the plank.
Let me and my little legs do its thing. Thanks.
Fish.
So I'm supposed to keep tapping? Is that what I'm getting from this?
Keep that fish bar in the middle.
Seems
using X.
Stupid, but okay.
That's how you play the game. You got it!
Nice.
You caught a Sori.
Now I need a bass. A bass. This is harder than Animal Crossing.
Is it just hooked to his tooth?
Yeah. If the fish gets away, it rips out his teeth.
No, it's another Sori. Sori.
Come on, I need a bass. I need a piece of bass. Is this a bass? Because that looks like it's big.
Ooh.
It's a bass. It's gotta be.
Sea bass.
Okay, I got both.
Yeah.
Now go talk to the chef.
Zumi! Oh, the chef. Damn it!
This is not a game, but a vital ship duty. Ha ha ha, I said ship.
Which one's the chef now?
That's a Deadpool joke.
Oh wait, this is a chef, right?
It's a booby trap. Haha, you said trap.
Yep. Ha, you said booby. You handed him that. Now that's a fine sorry. You already gave me one of them.
Enough with it. Now I need a sea bass.
I already caught one.
Sea bass.
Ooh, this is a tasty sea bass.
Sea ass.
Good work. That's all for today. It's real ship dog. You'll something. Keep that set. The words. I can't carry on the extra fish. Can you? I'll take them off your paws.
You received one woof.
Woof.
I got woofed hard.
Story of my life. Ooh, that moon goes fast. Nyum. Oh. Bird died.
Stop with the dying things. This whole game, literally everything dies.
Well, everything does die.
Stop.
What? It's true.
We're not talking about real life.
Everyone lives forever, always?
Yep.
Okay.
I've been very impressed by your work. You want to work on my ship as a sailor full time?
No.
I'm just joking. Talk to Filippo here. He's got a job for you again. Get to it.
I forgot what thing I gave him. What voice?
Wasn't it the dumb one?
Ship dogs have a life of their own, mates with buzzing. We trust each other, you know? They're like a family. One big seafaring family. On the other paw, I don't trust dogs we don't know. So go to the cabin and let's a whole bunch of words. Sure are more words. Look at all those words. It just keeps going.
Oh.
Yep, it sure does.
So I have to clean the deck with my tongue now.
Sure do.
Nice. Seems...
Dirt doesn't smell any different, so get to it.
That's kind of rude that they're just making me clean it with my tongue, but okay. Go lick my big fat shit from the poop deck.
Gross.
Mr. Postman, post me a man. He actually shit on the floor.
Aww. I just
licked the dirt out of his ass. Okay, none up here. Thank you, Bernard, for not pooping the deck.
Getting close. It's right there. You did it.
Yay. It's probably only like 3 patches of dirt in
the
thing.
He did it. I can't believe he did it. Well.
The captain shit himself.
Nope. Yep. Yep. Yay! One more?
No? Wait, yeah. Oh, the captain did poop himself.
Ew.
Why? Okay, is there any more?
Yes.
Ah! Okay, it's probably this way. It's gonna be fish turd.
Can't see that. What kind of fish?
Yes.
Exactly.
Okay.
A Pacific cod.
Pacific what? It's probably over by whatever the heck that dude is down there.
Yep.
Big turd energy.
Nice. Did it.
I swear to God, if there's more.
Yes? No. Captain?
Well, captain me captain.
Work.
How's there 10 hours of this
game? Looks like you've mastered swabbing the deck. Keep up the good work.
Work.
Oh god, now what? I'm gonna probably save. You're here to save your memories, are you? Yay!
Memories.
Checking memory card. Bubbles. Oh.
Save complete.
Should we pick it up in the next one?
That's gonna be a short video. I mean, you can if you don't want to ever play it again. Maybe disappoint people. Maybe they want to see more menial labor on a ship that goes nowhere.
But I love this game.
Days on end. Marry it.
Eat my pee-pee. See you next time.
Yep.
Oh, I exited. Whoops. Actually, didn't
I guess
to.
We're done.
I guess so. I subconsciously exited.
So you Rip. Like Dog Island?
I don't.
You like an Ubisoft game?
Hmm.
I don't think we can be friends anymore.
It's like a yes and no, sorry. I didn't know we were friends, but thank you for considering me one before.
Aw. I take it back. We're enemies now.
Frick.
Yep.
I'm gonna poop on your deck.
Again.
Yeah. Get used to it, BB.
Great. I can't wait.
Me too. I like how it doesn't even show my dog at the beginning.
Is there music for this?
No. Just barking. And paw. Some peats.
Clippity clippity clip.
Clippity clop. Dippity doop.
Oh. Okay. I guess we're done then? Okay.
I guess.
Okay. So if you'd like to see more Dog Island, let us know in the comments.
I was about to say that.
Otherwise, this could be it.
Or I'll just play it by myself. Be sad.
Yeah, can I borrow Dog Island? Sure, you can have the Japanese one. You can't play it on the North American console.
I don't even have the North American console. I'd have to borrow a console, too. Wait, did you not hear that title before?
No.
That's what the title was at the very beginning.
It's a pretty rockin' beat, yo.
Right? So sick.
Those MIDI drums, it's great. Goodbye.
Bye.